This is the same motor with a different ESC, same configuration with the battery and receiver.